Gestational diabetes is a temporary form of diabetes that develops during pregnancy. Diabetes is a condition that occurs when the body can't use glucose properly. Glucose, shown here as a bread icon, is a type of sugar. It is the main source of energy for the cells of the body. But glucose can't get inside the cells without a hormone called insulin. Insulin acts like a key that opens the door to the cell, allowing the glucose to enter. Insulin is produced by the pancreas. Diabetes develops because your pancreas does not make enough insulin, or the body does not respond to the insulin it has produced. When this happens, glucose builds up in the blood because it has no way of getting inside the cells. Gestational diabetes occurs when the hormones made by the placenta during pregnancy stop the mother's own insulin from working properly. This causes the mother's blood glucose levels to rise, because the glucose has no way of getting inside her cells. So what happens to the fetus if the mother has gestational diabetes? Glucose crosses the placenta to the fetus so that the fetus has energy to grow. But if there is too much glucose in the mother's blood, a higher amount of glucose also goes to the fetus. To cope with the higher levels of glucose, the fetus produces extra insulin, which can make the fetus larger and fatter than normal. The baby may even need to be delivered early because of its size. Gestational diabetes usually disappears after the baby is born.